Rosé Imperial and the Steak Tartare complement each other perfectly, so I think there's no better occasion for this than date night. My name is Maria Cabal and I'm the head chef of Añada restaurant. Contrary to popular belief, it is not actually a sweet champagne, it's quite a dry champagne, yet it's fruity and aromatic at the same time. I think sharing this dish and this drink together makes for a really intimate occasion.